I just wanted to say, if you look like this, please contact me. Thank you.
And I can't ever seem to try and ask for help. Yeah! I'm sitting here,
what?
Crying in my progress.
Yeah!
I'm the prom queen of crying was a progress. Yeah! Makeup is running down.
Yeah!
Same energy, same story. Both are dead.
What a dumb bitch.
That's my dumb bitch.
This baby doesn't know what a concert is.
And I can't ever seem to try and ask for help.
Yeah!
I'm sitting here.
What?
Crying in my progress.
Yeah!
I'm the prom queen of crying.
Okay.
Was a progress. Makeup is running down.
Yeah!
Feelings are all around.
What?
But how did I get here? I need to
know. Yeah!
I guess I need to
have. Ayo, My Hero Academia check. Name your favorite student. Name your least favorite student. Name your favorite teacher. Name your favorite pro hero. Name a character with the best quirk. Name a character with the worst quirk. Name a student that doesn't deserve to be in class 1A. Name a student that does deserve to be in class 1A. Name your favorite villain. Name your favorite character overall. And lastly, would you be a hero, villain, or vigilante?
One, two, three,
funk it.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
I'm a bad boy.
Oops, my heart went. Oops.
Yeah.
The king has returned.
Left, right, left. Body looking mess up. Better uppercut that bitch and see this play right there.
Troy named Troy used to live in Detroit. Big dope dealing money, he was getting some coins. Was in shootouts with the Lord, but he lived in a palace. Bought me Alexander McQueen.
Wait, stop. Stop, this doesn't make sense. Hold up. Wait, who are you? I am you.
What?
I am me. No, sir, you are you.
Wait,
I don't know.
Why did these two characters need to be voiced by the same person? Because every time I hear this asshole, I can only think of this asshole!
Burning IQ boys with shaved heads. And I'm doing this a lot better now, since, well, I actually found every single boy with a shaved head in one way or another, so I'm gonna do this again. Oh, wow, this is going to be a lot of parts. so bear with me. Just like before, we're going to start with Tanaka, because he is the greatest boy with a shaped head, so he is 100 out of 10. This time I screenshotted them with their names, so I actually seem like I remember their names, but I don't, and so do you. And I gave Narita here a 10 out of 10. Just like before, Kari here is a 10 out of 10, because this gorgeous man. He's gorgeous. Just gorgeous. This time I put the photos in order, so we have Takatora right here, and he is, of course, a 10 out of 10, even though his head's not fully shaped. But that body from Daytech, or however the fuck you say it, he here is a 7 out of 10, sadly, but he's still cute, and that's okay. Rating every single high cue boy with a shaved head, part 2. Again, there's going to be a lot of parts, so please bear with me. There's so many boys with shaved heads, I swear. Next is Awa Josai with Watari, their libero. Now, sadly, he is kind of forgettable, and I don't really remember him, and I love this team. So, sadly, he is an 8 out of 10. But he's still cute, so that raised the bar a little bit. Next is my most favorite child in the entire universe of Haikyuu. I love this man so much. Kiwatani, you are 100 out of 10. I love you and your angry eyebrows. I just love you. Next is Rion from Shiratorizawa. Now, this man is tall and he is very buff and very handsome, but sadly, his head is not fully shaved, so that's gonna dock him down to an 8 out of 10. Remember generic looking Suo here from Common Valley? Yeah, sadly, he's still a 6 out of 10, but I still love him, so it's okay. It's okay. Rating her cute boys with straight heads, part 3. Let's go. Sticking with Kamono Dai, we have Garou, undercut boy here. I'm not even mad, still, so, undercut boy still gets a 9 out of 10. Do the Meyer twins count as shaved heads? Next is Eren from Inarizaki. He's a little bit generic, but that one guy that yelled out his name kind of raised the bar, so he is a 9 out of 10. Seriously though, do the Meyer twins count? Because they'd be 10 out of 10, because they're twins, and they're just, oh, they're beautiful. I love them. Okatsu from the name of the school that I'm not going to try to pronounce, because I absolutely cannot say that name for the life of me, he gets an 11 out of 10, because he got cool designs and his shapeness. Like, that's cool. He's hip. Oh man. I really do need to know, do my twins count as shaped heads? Bishin from the same school, he kind of looks generic, but luckily the face is drawn kind of cool, so he's going to be a 10 out of 10. Also, is it Mira or Maya? I don't even know. What is it? Rating IQ characters with shaped heads, part 3. We're gonna start going to more of the minor schools, so some of these characters don't even officially have names, or I was too lazy to look up their names. So here we go. Did you know that Kageyama and Hinata schools also had a freaking shaved head guy? Middle school! Guys, I can't. By the way, this guy is a 5 out of 10 because he's super generic and I'm just not really feeling it, but look at him! Sadly, I am going to make Kawashima from Hinata's middle school. He's going to be a 6 out of 10, so I'm sorry, don't kill me. Next is high school Akutani and Kazuteru here. He sadly does not have a fully shaved, so he's a 7 out of 10. Next is Nakashima here. Now, what's cool about him is he kind of reminds me of Kiyotani if he was softer and less feral, and he's the captain, so he is an 8 out of 10. Next is a high school Shizuin, and I was too lazy to look up this character's name, but he is a 6 out of 10 because he's just an Narita with glasses. Part 4 of rating IQ characters for shaved heads, let's go. Next is the school Jozenji, and oh my gosh, it's Terushima, that freaking tongue-piercing motherfucker that a lot of people weirdly like. But, he is an 11 out of 10 because he's got that tongue piercing and that blonde! Next is the school Nolabi with Akama. Now, sadly, the only thing that's keeping him alive is his cuteness, so he is a 6 out of 10, sadly. Next is this guy from this school that I'm not going to try to pronounce. He's not even listed in the wiki, but he's in the lineup. So who is this, you guys? I don't know who this is. Just about what here is sadly a 5 out of 10 because I don't like this hair. I don't like this hair. You're not gonna believe what this guy's about to say because what the fuck? Thank you for joining me on this beautiful journey of rating my cute boys with shaped heads. Now I just want to ask you one more time. Do the Maya twins count as shaped heads? And how do you pronounce their name? Hello to everyone who have may or may not seen my rating Haikyuu boys with shaped heads videos. I just want you to know, I somehow forgot to record for Kurodani's Haruki here. In the initial recording, I don't know how I forgot him, but I did it. I wrote everything down on a napkin of all the schools and the boys. So how I forgot this boy, I don't know, but I did. And I want y'all to know that he's an 8 out of 10. He was originally a 7, I think. I don't remember. But I amped him up to an 8 because he's in Fukurodani, which is Bokudo school. So he's an 8 out of 10. So, yeah. But he's so it's not fully shaped, so it's still lame. It's not nice. But yeah, I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.
I usually do this less I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now.
She looks like every other bitch. Yeah. Like.
Daisuke, I'm hurt. Don't worry, I'll buy you the hospital. Sir, here's your arrow. I want this entire fast food chain. 1994. 'Since the collection keeps growing, here's me raiding anime boys with black hair and blue eyes. They're all gorgeous, so expect about 10 out of 10s or 11 out of 10s for all of them. Because I'm feral for these boys and so are you. So let's get started. Also, as a warning, I probably don't have every single black hair and blue eyes boy, so please don't come at me. We're going one of the first boys by first, and let's see our friends when I hear it from Black Belt. His eyes are a really nice shade of royal blue. I'm digging it. The hair is a little tinted blue, which is okay because it's still dark, so you can think it's black. And he is a good boy, and he needs a hug, 11 out of 10. Next we got Haruka, or Haru, from Free. Again, his eyes are a very nice shade of blue, I'm digging it. And his hair, it's a little blue, but that's okay because it's still dark enough where you can think it's black. And he's just beautiful, cute face, nice body, I'm digging it, 11 out of 10. Let's go. Part 2 is next. Part 2 for Redding anime boys with black hair and blue eyes, let's go. Next is Kageyama here from Haikyuu. He has very nice black hair, he's got cute cobalt eyes, which is a shade of blue. I love him, he is adorable, look at this child baby. And he is an 11 out of 10. He's an anime I need to catch up on, but we have Yato from Noragami. He's got really nice sky blue eyes. They are really pretty with the purple tint of his hair. I'm digging it. I love him. Look at that cute smile. I still need to catch up on this anime, but I'm going to give him a 10 out of 10. Ah, shit, another anime I need to finish. We have Rin here from Blue Exorcist. Currently his hair looks blue because he is on fire, but that's okay because his hair is originally black, so I'm not gonna dock him down. But he's got those beautiful, beautiful blue eyes, so he is a 10 out of 7. Get ready for part 3. Part 3 of rating anime boys with black hair and blue eyes. Let's go. Here's one a lot of y'all probably don't even know about, his boy Kyle Kuni here. He is from Tokenrambu, which is a mobile game, but it is an anime. But he's got really beautiful black hair styled nicely. He's got those beautiful sky blue eyes, and he dresses nicely. So he is an 11 out of 10. Now that boy, most of y'all didn't know existed, but this is Kamesada from Tokenrambu. This is actually Hoikawa's partner. Now his hair is kind of brownish, but it is dark enough where you can think it is black, so I'm counting it. And I'm looking at the figure that is on my shelf, and he's got beautiful sky blue eyes, because you can't see in this picture, but he does. So he is 11 out of 10. Next is the protagonist from Persona 3. I didn't know whether I should count him or not, because technically, his hair is blue, I think. But like I said, blue can sometimes mean black. But I think his hair is blue, so he's sadly gonna be 89 out of 10. Next is part 3. Part 4 for rating anime boys with black hair and blue eyes. Let's go. We got 3 more boys to go, and we're going to start off once again with Gyu from Demon Slayer. At first glance, you wouldn't know he had blue eyes, but he does have blue eyes. He also has beautiful, long, luscious black hair, and a nice ponytail. And he's also just a badass, so he's a 11 out of 10. Here's a boy I actually almost forgot about. This is Toya Todoroki. This is Dobby from My Hero Academia. This is definitely not Toya Todoroki. He has the black hair and he has the blue eyes, so he is, of course, an 11 out of 10. He's a Todoroki, guys. Come on, we all know. Last but not least, this is man right here. You are a fool if you thought that I wasn't gonna review this man. I do want to mention, he does look like Kageyama if he had his hair slicked back and if he was older, but 15 out of 10, guys. Seven each of these lyrics. I told you he looked like Kageyama, but did you believe me? No, you didn't, but after seeing this, now you do, because... Hi, if you've been in the anime community as long as I have, you more than likely have seen this meme. And I would like to make the argument that Haru here is a copycat. And Sierra is the original black hair and blue-eyed boy. Now, with the last meme I'm speaking upon our great anime community, well, I would like to point you here. That's the original release date for Black Butler, the series that Ciel is in. It's 2006, baby. And this is the release date for free. Now, you can make the argument that one's an anime and one's a manga, but even the original Black Butler anime came out in 2008, so, I mean, the Haikyuu manga didn't start until 2012, Noragami didn't start until 2010, the Blue Exorcist manga didn't start until 2009. And Stride Alternative didn't start till 2012. So technically, the meme should look like this. And Haru's the baby of all of them! Also, no spoilers for any of these series, I swear to God. So, if Yaku likes girls with short hair, and Kuro likes girls with long hair...
I guess I'm just a playdate to you. Guess I'm just a play date to you.
All of these characters have one thing in common with one another. They're all dead.
Rally in the black cliff. Nigga don't like me, kill me right now. Otherwise, nigga, pipe down. Y'all niggas rap too loud. Nigga, what's that sound? That's me sneaking in your eyes with a cup. I'ma put that bitch in your mouth.
Good morning. My name is Tokyo.
Take me out to the back of the shed. Shoot me in the back of the head.
Take me out to the back of the shed. And shoot me in the back of the head.
I love that y'all think that Orikawa has style just because he wore this outfit once in season 3. And y'all suddenly shook because he has this bum-ass, freaking plaid-ass pants, freaking outfit in official art. But I would like to remind you that this man is a dorky-ass uncle who takes photos of his nephew at volleyball practice and takes photos of the sunset and selfies of himself, so he never had style.
Roses are red. The voice acting is just right.
I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light!
So much days to like so. We even niggas in they touch. We so shoot up the like so.
You're a bad thing. I know I'm fucked up. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter. While you're out there drinking, I'm just a thinking about where.
Really going to
this? Oh, yeah, that's why.
Heard me say what, dude?
As soon as you heard me say what?
Sugar gay?
What'd you say? Dude, I didn't say shit.
What'd I say?
Sugar gay.
Think I'm obsessed with this, but I'm okay with it. I am obsessed with it, and I think this is an obsession that doesn't hurt anyone.
Baby.
there. Here's a dog challenge for all the dog lovers out there. If you love your dog as much as I do, do this challenge. Here's the first picture I ever took of my dog. The most recent picture. A personality pic. The cutest picture of my dog. And a picture of me and my dog.
But I'm here right now, just
Mishima, my baby!
Oh my god, I'm so excited to see this plank of wood.
Yuji, I swear, you're such a teenage boy.
And then I remember that Ren is also a teenage boy. Grappling hook! Anla, why are you hiding like that?
How this boy is just looking into the fridge. I love it.
There she is, hiding in the corner behind the sign.
Baby!
There he is!
Baby!
Baby!
Honey, why are you so mean to me? I can't be friends!
Grab him! Grab him! Grab him! On! Grab him! Yes!
Fear him! He's got a
four female Ghostbusters? The feminists are taking over. I'm an adult virgin.
Should I take off my glasses?
Oh, no, no. This isn't an eye test. It's a gay test. Now tell me, number one or number two?
Number one?
Interesting. Okay, number one or number two?
Oh, my God.
Number two, right?
Jotaro.
Deal.
Alexander.
Whoa.
Why using references in your art is really important as an artist. This is my sketch without a reference. But this is the final product that I used with a reference. And the reference that I used was myself. There's no way I would have been able to get a decent pose like this without having to first take a goofy photo of me doing it.
I look pretty good for a dead bitch.
She's alive!
I wanna gag, I wanna choke, I want you to touch that little dangly thing that's swinging the back of my throat.
What the hell are you talking about?
Show these girls that I own them. Some call me Nikki and some call me Diamond. Skeezer, please, I'm in a visa.
Oops, I think your saved game is corrupted. Just kidding.
Can we just crash and wait for me?
What's poppin'? Don't mind me just watching.
too much for me.
Aren't we forgetting one teensy-weensy but ever so crucial little tiny detail?
I own you!
It takes you over an hour for you to do your makeup before work? Like, yeah, Deborah, you think this eye makeup takes me 2 minutes?
I'm a savage, classy, bougie, rich, sassy, nasty, hacking, stupid, what was happening, bitch, what was happening, bitch, I'm a savage.
Today, we can be in the sunbed, but him and nothing on. We can be in the sunbed, but him and nothing on. My name, my age, my favorite color, my height, my sight. Do I have a lover? What's my nationality? Here's something that inspired me. My favorite food, my current mood, and my shoes.
When I went to Barnes & Noble's, I told myself, I'm not gonna buy any manga, I'm just gonna window shop. Well, I didn't buy any manga, at least.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on time.
It's tricky, it's so tight.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. That's right, on time, it's tricky.
I love to play with my... Say it.
Ball.
Well, that doesn't seem so bad. That's, it's the wrong one.
You don't mean...
I do. I do mean...
Balls! Jimmy!
I can't talk right now. I'm doing hot girl sh-
Fuck it. I got boogoo bitches in my pocket.
Oh, fuck.
666, my wrist is iced up. 666, my wrist is sliced up. Me a little bitch, let me fuck my life up. Me a little bitch, let me fuck your life up.
He's worse than a dog when I pull up and get home.